it's very nice to meet you, Lil Wayne. I think you're a very talented rap artist.
Thank you, Mr. President. You know, I got a lot of respect for you, too. And that's why I've been thinking about making a song about you and everything and all you accomplished, you know. And I got a lot of love and a lot of admiration for everything you did.
Well, you know, Lil Wayne, that's what I wanted to talk to you about. See, I don't really condone everything that you talk about in the lyrics that you use in your music.
Man, see, that's what I don't understand about you, man. Why you knocking my hustle, man? I mean, I ain't knocking what you doing, so why you trying to knock my hustle, man?
Lil Wayne, what you need to understand is that there's no hustle here. I'm running the country. This is not a hustle.
Well, you know, a lot of people think you hustling with this healthcare thing, man. I mean, I ain't jumping on you about that, so don't jump on my hustle. That's all I'm saying.
No, see, you don't understand. Everybody's trying to take my ideas for healthcare and turn them into something completely preposterous.
See, that's what you need to understand, man. People try to take my music and make it something preposterous, man.
Well, I can see where you're coming from. But you need to understand where I'm coming from. You need to understand that your music can have a bad influence on some young people.
I mean, how the hell can my music have a bad influence on young people? My music is selling millions of records, man.
Wayne, please don't raise your voice at me. Because I'm not the one.
Well, I'm raising my voice, man. What you gonna do about it, man? I know you're the president and everything, but you can't disrespect me like that, man.
Wayne, I'm not trying to disrespect you, all right? You're a great performer. I'm just telling you to watch your language.